Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox, but with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the action button, and you'll walk back out. Maybe you could use the laser to melt that ice block as well. Get my flippers on that rotten bear.
Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around building ice walls and generally causing trouble. What if you tried melting the snowman using the laser? I do it myself, but you know, the flippers. It would be easy to get up to that treasure if you had something to stand on. An ice block, yeah. That's what you need to reach that treasure. Now, how are we going to get one around here? I don't know why, but I feel really cold.
Spyro, I have just received word from my little brother. He appears to be having some trouble with the Yeti.
That damn Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back and you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen. I knew you'd do it. Go and show him not to mess with us. Remember to block his high punches and hit him low when he tries to block. Showed him. Hey, wait a minute. This isn't my ball. You should go back and kick his butt again. Make him give me my ball back.